I'm a Toyota dealer outside of Atlanta, and here is a 2000 Toyota Land Cruiser. There's only five of these in the country because this is diesel. Not allowed to have them in here, but this guy's got one. And he says you can't, it's not for sale, but I'm sure you can buy for the right price. Anyways, that's not what I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you our scanning unit in this Toyota dealers. Again, we have it in the receptionist desk. And for this setup, this repair order has the barcode turned on, as you can see here. And I usually show you repair orders that do not have the barcode, but to show you how easy it works, you're gonna click on scan repair order. It's gonna scan front and back. It's gonna do 60 pages a minute. And what we're doing is we're reading off of the barcode to get the repair order number. And barcode technology is 100% accurate. So it's gonna read the repair order number and it's gonna add immediately. You don't even have to click okay, just click view, view the contents of the repair order, and you're done. It's pretty easy. That's it.